New tonight, Lieutenant Governor Brian Calley declaring a state of emergency in Kalamazoo County. It's over health concerns in Parchment and Cooper Township, where water results show high levels of PFAS. About 3,000 people there being told not to drink or cook with the water. Thousands of cases of bottled water still being handed out. The source of where the PFAS came from remains under investigation.